This is Dab Pumps. On the EsyBox Max, how do you configure one pump as a reserve pump in a multiple pump set? First, what is a reserve pump? A reserve pump is a pump that will only begin functioning if one of the other pumps in the multiple pump set is malfunctioning, such as if that pump has lost power. To do that, we go to the Tech Assist menu by pressing the Mode, Set, and Up arrow buttons for 5 seconds. Then we press and release the Mode button until we get to the IC or Device Configuration screen. We change the setting from Auto to Reserve. What this will do is if one of the other pumps in the multiple pump set stops functioning, this pump will come on and begin functioning. It will, however, still run for a short period of time every 24 hours if the anti-lock settings are enabled as they are on default from the factory. This will prevent water inside the pump from becoming stagnant and keep all the rotating parts of the pump functioning, regardless of whether it's in reserve status or active status. Thank you for watching.